சதபகரி சதபதசரி கருணை நிலவு பொழிவதனமதியனொரு காபாலி. On that note, my grand aunt and guru, Rukmini Rajagopalan, epome vandu she used to ask me before a concert, eda enna main paada pora, neenga enna tamil paattu. So she was very insistent that I should sing Tamil songs in concerts, and she was a big fan of D.K. Jayaraman. So once I asked her, paati enakku kaapali solli kudunga appadina, adhe Jayaraman enna paaduvaan na onnu pandren appadinu she called her daughter and asked to get a recording of Kaapali by D.K. Jayaraman. So it so happened that they knew his disciple Vijay Siva was very well known to the family. So he came home and recorded the song. So Paati wanted to learn the song from that recording. Then she told me, pesada niye idha paadam pannittu enak solli kuduthurra nanu adhe kathundra appadina. So I learned the recording of Kaapali and it was happening. And then suddenly it was All India Radio music competition and I had qualified for the finals. Now in the finals what you do is you have to perform one song from what you sang in the preliminaries and you sing one more song, and both of them are recorded as two individual bits and they are sent for judging. We never know who is the judge or whatever it is. So I sang Kaapali and there is this swaram bit that I sang which was a patent of Maharajapuram Santana. So I used to have a recording of him singing Nannu Palimpa and he used to sing this swaram. I liked it very much, that pattern. So I just sang that pattern in Kaapali in that recording and sent it. Within a few months, I was awarded the first prize. We were all very happy. I had gone to the All India Radio station to give a recording. And Maharajapuram Santanam was just coming out of the studio. And he saw me and one of the All India Radio executives introduced me and said, "Inda payanda sir, ரேடியோ காம்படிஷனில் ஃபஸ்ட் ப்ரைஸ் வாங்கியிருக்கான், ஃபஸ்ட் ரெக்கார்டிங்க்கு வராங்க." ஸோ கேம் ஏ லுக் மேலே கீழே பார்த்தார், கபாலி பண்ணலை அப்படின்னு. ஆன் தட் நோட், சி யூ சூன்.